Jean Baptiste Pointe du Sable was the first non-indigenous settler in the area which is now Chicago, Illinois. In recognition, he was declared the founder of Chicago by the state of Illinois and the city of Chicago on October 26, 1968.